Parábola Part 4. Today I will discuss another formula of parabola. The equation of parabola will be x square equal to 4ay. This is the this is the equation of parabola. I will discuss about this type of parabola. At first, I will draw the figure. X O is dash, Y O minus. This is x square equal to 4y. That means this will be this. The center will be 0, 0. This is focus. A line passes through a focus. This is called center. This is directrix. This is directrix. This is, let us, rectum. This is, let us, rectum. And this is focus. The diagram of parabola x square equal to 4y, whose center is 0, 0. That means parabola passes through the center at 0, 0. Now I am write the, this is a, this is minus a. Now I am write the whole formula of this type of parabola. Now on coordinate of center 0, 0. Coordinate of center L dash M M. Coordinate of center O is 0, 0. 2. Center is O. Coordinate of focus zero comma a. Length of, let us, rectum equal to 4a unit. Charge 4. Equation of directrix y equal to minus a y plus a equal to 0. That means coordinate of center is equal to 0, 0, because the center is not shifted, it passed through the origin. Coordinate of focus 0, a, because this parabola lies on y-axis, hence x equal to 0, y equal to a, that means 0, a. Length of data rectum 4a unit, this always n positive. Equation of dyadic x equal to minus a, that means y plus a equal to 0. This formula it should be learned. Now one example. X square equal to 24y. Now at first you compare this with the main equation of parabola 4ay, that means 4a equal to 24, a equal to 6. When you get the value a, then easily you write all the formula. 1, coordinate of focus 0,6. 2, length of latus rectum 4a, 4 into 6, 24 unit. 3, equation of dyadic y plus 6 equal to 0. Now coordinate of center (0, 0). Now coordinate of focus 0, a, that means 0,6. Length of rectum 4a, 4 into 6, 24 unit. Equation of dyadic y plus a, y plus 6 equal to 0, and coordinate of center 0, 0. Now, if the center is shifted, center it shifted, alpha beta, that means the point of center is alpha beta, then equation of parabola is x minus alpha whole square equal to 4a into y minus beta. Then this is the equation of parabola when the center is shifted, then the diagram will be also changed. Next class I'll discuss about this type of parabola when the center is shifted. Okay.